previously on my catch combo. Shiny Hunter, episode 2. Let's go. Let's use the lore. Rat attack, catch combo. Here we go. Yeah. That is 10 rats in the bag. That is 20 ratatatatatatas in the box. That's 30 ratatouilles in my pasta bowl. Alright, that is 40 rats in the rat cave. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, that's 50 filthy fat rats in my PC. Can't take no chances, gotta use my great balls. Alright, now let's just go wander and look for rats in the outside world, outside of this route. Alright, moving on from this area. Nothing exciting here. Give me a shiny Dragonite, damn it. I found my last shiny in this route, in this field, so maybe, who knows. Next route. Time to keep moving. Next area. Seventy rat tat tat tats in the back. Tat tat tat. Gotta catch this one. What if he's the best rat of them all? 71 rats. Time to move on. Jesus, finally. Alright, let's catch some of these rats. Keep the catch combo going. Yeah! Let's do exactly what we did last time, where I just went and got items from this thing and it just ended up giving me a shiny. Oh, Jesus. One rats in the bag. Let's go in Diglett Cave. Let's see if we can spawn a shiny dig. Like, whoa. Oh my god, guys, holy crap. No. Guys, holy crap. Please, 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 please. Oh my god, please. Come on, please. Guys, holy crap. This is the moment that I've been waiting for. Holy brick. Shiny Chansey. Shiny Chansey. It's always like at the last second I just run up on him and then it's just like, boom. Shiny Chansey, guys. Holy crap. All right, let's go check this thing out. Guys, it's freaking awesome. Level 13. You know, not the best stats in the world. It was kind of rare that my Pidgey had such good stats, but guys, it's got good speed, very good special attack, so technically it still could have a pretty good stat for that. It's awesome. It's going to conclude this video, guys. Thanks for watching. Yeah, stay tuned for the next episode of Shiny Hunter. Let's go. Episode 2 over. I'm gonna let it sit here for a second, just, you know, stuff on the screen. Subscribe, or let's see, subscribe over here, probably up here. I was worried that I was going to end up being screwed. It's been about an hour and almost an hour and 40 minutes that I've been playing, so not too bad, actually. Yeah. Awesome. Alrighty, bye-bye.